I will speak in Punjabi, but this time, not about the national anthem. I will tell you what the entire world is thinking about you. ਇੱਕ ਸਮਾਂ ਸੀ ਜਦੋਂ ਪੂਰੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਮੰਨਦੀ ਸੀ ਅਮਰੀਕਾ ਦੇ ਤਾਕਤ ਨੂੰ ਪਰ ਉਹ ਸਮਾਂ ਲੰਘ ਗਿਆ
thing that matters is you come out here and you have the gall to actually say America is a joke. Well, that ain't a joke to The Rock, and it ain't a joke to all these people. And it damn sure ain't a joke to every American watching home right now. You know what else isn't a joke? The fact that you could come down here, grab a microphone, and run our country down, free of consequence from our government, it's called freedom of speech. But here's the thing, Jack. You can't ever come out here in the people's ring, in front of the people, with the people's champ in the building, run our country down, free of consequence from The Rock.
Enough! I'm the modern day Maharaja!
The Rock knows you are the modern day Maharaja. Sure, absolutely. But tonight and from here on out, you're not the modern day Maharaja. No. You are the day one douchebag. You're an angry, toxic douchebag who clearly has no class. So you've left The Rock no choice but to whoop your candy ass.
Oh, Mahal though went right after The Rock. Sick of being disrespected out here, and Mahal taking it to the people's champion.
We'll take it to The Rock before he takes it to you. Smart move, Mahal.
Jinder has no sense of humor. None. Zero. And here comes The Rock, the people's champ, unloaded on Mahal. Spinebuster! Oh, here it comes, here it comes. The most electrifying move in all of entertainment, the people's elbow.
When The Rock goes out to get something to eat tonight in San Diego, should The Rock sit in a booth? Or should The Rock sit at the bar? Yeah, The Rock loves a bar too. Or should The Rock sit at the head of the table?
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.